Dejan, you're hypatapa, alright? You can't talk. I'm gonna be moo here for a second. You're hypatapa, you can afford to be, you know, bad stack, but DAS players, they have to have perfect stack. They said on top out at 980 on 25. Like, bruh. That's honestly a big bruh moment. Passing up on Tetris's, by the way. Dude, I don't remember what I did, alright? If you want me to remember it, you can clip it. No. But I didn't look at score. You knew your score. You just panicked. I didn't panic. I was perfectly calm and ready to build another Tetris. If I had known how many lines I had. You knew where you were. You just panicked. Bro, I was really high up. I was like above next box when I was building there. So I didn't have time to check the amount of lines. I was too busy trying to build. And it was on 28. I was like, okay, this is almost kill screen. It doesn't really matter if I check lines. And then count? Bro, I'm not counting lines. That's why the thing up there does it for me. I'll just max out by like a wide margin next time and not have it get that close. How about that? Let's just like 400, 450 or 500 transition here and then play like pretty aggressive and then get like 800 by 25 and then just like slow down and max. I mean, I guess, yeah, but I just go for Tetris's, right? Forehead. Alright, not too bad of pace anyway. Alright, have fun playing brick game. Yes, let's go, max out, baby, let's go. Yes, max out, let's go. Woo, dude, let's go, max out, let's go, dude.